Hi guys, today I'll be doing skinny tires versus thick tires or wide tires. So I made it at the lowest width in the highest wheel radius. So we'll be testing it out to see which one is better. Pizza car tires versus rolling pin tires, that's what I'm gonna call them. So I'm gonna test them in mud first. At 9, I'm hot. So is this fast? Oh, this mud pit is better, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm gonna use this one. 9 miles an hour. It won't go any faster. Put in low to see if it goes faster. Yeah, it's still 9. It won't go any faster. Which sucks, because I thought these tires would be good at better than mud. This is the next challenge, the rock climbing. I'm gonna time it. Let's see if we'll go up there. So, damn! I did not expect that. Yeah, it's definitely not going up that. Yeah, that's my fault right there. That is 100% my fault. I'm gonna do it again, cause I made the mistake. Tires are doing better than I thought. I would never thought pizza car tires would do this well. And they're pretty good because you can make your what did you call it again? Not as wide. So yeah. So I'll be back to test its speed in the stunt park, okay? So I'm at the stunt park now and fix it. So now it's time to test its speed. I'm guessing the skinny pizza car tires would be better because it's a little bit more aerodynamic. But actually, I'm not sure for this one. So, 3, 2, 1, go! Hey, over 100. Hundred and 39. It won't go any faster than that. I would, yeah, it's a side-by-side, so it makes sense. So time to test the rolling pin tires, that's what I'm gonna call them. So, the rolling pin tires, these aren't actually that thick. I would have thought they would be thicker than that. Maybe I should have done this with a truck. That would be a better idea. Well, whatever. I'll do a truck in another video. I'm gonna say these tires are gonna do worse in mud because steam tires are better than mud in real life. So. Oh, they have more, way more grip than mud. They won't go in. So time to test it in low gear. It's also at 9. It won't go faster than 9 and 8. Yeah. The reason why I went 10 is because it was going downhill. So, they do the same. That's a bit weird. I wonder if these tires would do worse. Since these wide tires are wider, I don't think they will do as good. Because they might get stuck on something because it's too wide. I'm not sure. Yeah, don't up that. It'll be fine. Again, it's still not going. It's not gonna climb up that spot. I don't even know why I'm timing it because I'm not even looking at the time. Yeah, I don't know why I timed it. Anyways, I'm gonna test its speed in the stunt park now. So I'm at the stunt park. I'm guessing these thick tires are more bulky, so they won't go as fast. That's what I'm guessing. And they're not as aerodynamic either, so three, two, one, go. They're still going the same speed, but for acceleration. Yeah, 139. Wait, did it go 140? I'm gonna do it again. So pretty sure I saw 140. Three, two, one, go. Second shot. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I saw 140. Yeah, 140, what? These are faster by 1 mile an hour? How? How is it faster? I know it has more grip, but they're not as aerodynamic as the skinny tires. The color tires. That makes no sense. That makes absolutely no sense at all. Weird. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like and subscribe. Bye.